X14 Bionic also combines with our cameras and powerful software to deliver the new dual camera system of iPhone 12. It has the ultra-wide camera that people love and use to take inspiring photos in creative ways. iPhone 12 also has a new wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, our fastest yet. This allows more light to hit the sensor, making every photo better. Along with the wider aperture, we developed our first 7-element lens to maintain sharp detail in your photo from edge to edge. This delivers a 27% improvement in low light performance, so photos and videos all around will have less noise and brighter results. Like in this photo, with fantastic detail in her hair, clothing, and the sun's reflection. On top of this, we use computational photography to deliver even more powerful new features. Our smart HDR3 continues to bring out details in faces, like you see here, when the sun is so bright behind her. Now it understands scenes with machine learning and applies more adjustments to distinct parts of the photo. For example, smart HDR3 brings out more detail in the rocks and uses sky segmentation to adjust for color, contrast, and noise. Computational photography also enables night mode, which has been called the best in the industry. Night mode on iPhone 12 gets even better. The faster aperture captures more light. And now we are expanding night mode to all cameras of iPhone 12. For the first time on the ultra-wide and front true-depth camera, which is perfect for night mode selfies. This is without a flash. These cameras are incredible. Let's take a look at other photos shot on iPhone 12. This photo makes use of the ultra-wide lens while maintaining sharpness and clarity like you see in the branches and leaves. Here's another ultra-wide photo shot from below. Just look at the amazing details in the clothing and chandeliers. In this low-light portrait photo, the color and warm light in the background come together seamlessly. For video, iPhone continues to lead the industry with the highest quality video. And with the larger aperture, iPhone 12 video will get even better with big improvements in lower light. We're adding night mode time lapse with longer exposure and brighter frames when using a tripod. We wanted to show you iPhone 12 in action, so here's a video we shot and edited entirely on iPhone 12.
That's why I love the moon. Every night it's there for you. It's right there for me and my mind, and that's why I love the moon, yeah. Because people can consume my love in the wrong way, so I send it up, and that's why I love the moon.
With an amazing camera on the go and 5G speeds, iPhone 12 takes us into an even more wireless world.